This soccer player was in trouble and needed urgent assistance. However, the paramedics were slow to respond, so one of the teammates took the equipment from the paramedics and hurried to help their teammate. Some people argue it was unnecessary, saying running with equipment isn't safe. What's your take? Do you think the player made the right decision?